Good evening, brethren. I'm just coming on to make a short video. I noticed that this morning that the British pound is falling sharply. And what is it all about? Brexit, a plan of the New World Order to sink the UK, which is part of the EU. Now, if you look at what the papers are saying, pound falls lower on the non-deal Brexit prospect. The pound has continued to fall on currency market as the government insists that the UK is prepared to leave the UA without a deal. Sterling hit a fresh two-year low of £1.2120 against the dollar on Tuesday before recovering some grounds. The currency also slipped against the euro, falling to 1.881 at one point. Yeah, now the fall of the value of the pound means UK tourists heading abroad could face a horrendous summer, according to one estimate. There's some experts say that the pound can fall even before the end of this year. That is not good news. But nevertheless, where did this all begin, and who is behind it, and what is it all about? Let's go there. In 2016, President Barack Obama visited England, bringing them to vote for the Brexit and to stay in the EU. But his whole plan was that Britain would listen to him, because his objective, their whole objective, is to get Britain out of the EU so that they can go ahead with their plans concerning the New World Order. I'm going to discuss that in a moment of time. So, just listen to what he's saying here.
That so-called special relationship has extended to his thoughts on what the voters should do in the EU referendum. He could not have been more explicit, as highlighted in an article he wrote for the Daily Telegraph. Britain, he said, should remain in the European Union. He even issued the warning that the UK could be at the back of the queue in its trade relations with the US if there was a Brexit.
Let me be clear. Ultimately, this is something that the British voters have to decide for themselves. But as part of our special relationship, part of being friends,
part of a special relationship, the enemy is very, very cunning.
Is to be honest and to let you know what I think. The United States wants a strong United Kingdom as a partner.
That is a lie. They do not want that. The world issue is the EU, because what's going to happen with the EU, the New World Order is going to take over EU as the first leg of Nebuchadnezzar's dream.
And the United Kingdom is at its best when it's helping to lead a strong Europe. It leverages UK power to be part of the European Union.
Really? Macron was appointed to set up the whole military base in the EU. That is the world plan. They want to get Britain. They want to get Britain out all the way so that they can go ahead with their plans.
The EU has helped to spread British values and practices across the continent. The single market brings extraordinary economic benefits to the United Kingdom. And that ends up being good for America. You know, for centuries, Europe was marked by war and by violence. The architecture that our two countries helped build with the EU has provided the foundation for decades of relative peace and prosperity on that continent.
Really? Let's look at what some people are saying here. They say Obama can't keep his nose out of anything. Steve McQueen, get on your plane, bye-bye, and take that other idiot with you. Well done to the Brits that voted for this new day of independence. All the best, guys, down and under. Britain does not like Obama at all, and Obama knew that. Obama perfectly knew it, and that is why he went to England to tell them they must stay in the EU. So what has that got to do with him? Yeah, so now it is Donald Trump's turn. Donald Trump is in favor of Boris Johnson, but Boris Johnson was originally selected just after the Brexit deal, after Britain went out of the EU. So May, Theresa May was brought in that sense to delay the world case. Now they have a plan with Boris Johnson because Boris Johnson does not support the deal with the EU. And let's listen to what Donald Trump had to say.
Man is going to be the Prime Minister of the UK now, Boris Johnson. Good man. He's tough and he's smart. They're saying Britain Trump. They call him Britain Trump. And people are saying that's a good thing. They like me over there. That's what they wanted. That's what they need.
Oh, he is lying. The British people don't really like him over there. Certain people, yeah. But the British people think he is a Nazi scum. Why does I think that he is a Nazi scum? Because his parents is originally from Germany. And there was a secret about it, but that secret came out afterwards.
It's what they need. He'll get it done. Boris is good. He's going to do a good job.
Really? Is that the plan that I have? There is some other plan. Let me take you to the map. You see, if you look at this map, this is the Emergency New World Order and the 10 Economic Unions. This, of course, is America. I tell you, the wall will not be built because this is a state of the Antichrist. It's a nation under the Antichrist, as well as Britain. You can see Britain there. That's Britain is a nation with the EU, under the EU. So the world plan, because they want Britain out of the way, because Britain is going to interfere with their plans to set up the new world order in the EU. Do you see that? That is the real deal. But eventually, Britain will be destroyed shortly after that by Russia, and then God will destroy America, and Russia will finish off America then. So that is the world plan. What is the plans of Barack Obama and Donald Trump? The New World Order is not some secret society. They're right in America. United States is the key player in creating the New World Order. That will put the false prophet and the Antichrist, and they're right in the front of you, before your eyes. That will put the false prophet and the Antichrist into power. No conspiracy theory, and it's not speculation either. And it's time for Christians to wake up. So what are they really planning? As I told you, their plan was actually to get Britain out of the way, because Britain will interfere with the plans what they want to do in the European Union. Do you understand that? And the other plan that I do have is to sink Britain financially, and not to put the blame on Donald Trump, to keep that away from him. That is also the world plan, so that I blame Britain for the collapse of the world finances. Whether that will work or not. But when America is destroyed, America will be destroyed soon in the sixth seal by God. Then the scene move over to Europe. This will be the first leg of the New World Order, and then that Donald Trump, he will be the leader of the New World Order. He is the seventh king. Do you hear what I say? Revelation 17, 11 to 12. They are the seventh king, and he is the eighth king. That's it. That's what the word says. And I do in the next video. I'm busy with that. And I do have the number, both numbers, all the beasts. And you will be stunned. That is exactly what I'm saying. I do have the numbers of both of these men, and I'm going to prove that to you. So, as I said, the USA is the greatest superpower on the earth, and the false prophet and the Antichrist must have the exercise in the greatest nation. And if you look at this map here, the army is already in, most of the army is already in Europe, overseen by Macron. Donald Trump and Macron had some words concerning it, but they made up again. But he had to be not forward, but he is just misleading the people. That is Donald Trump, of course. So here you see the army is already here in settled in Europe, and once America is destroyed, this whole army, 1 million, will be transferred over to Europe. The soldiers are already being, I'm telling you, and this is the truth, they're already being chipped for their purposes, and that will be mandatory for them to be chipped. Even this year, they're already starting with that. Okay, so that is the world plan, that is to sink Britain and financially, and the powers and principalities behind is behind Donald Trump and Barack Obama, and that is a fact. You cannot deny it. It's not soothsaying. It is not fortune telling that I'm saying. This is the word of God. And yeah, the United States is the key player in creating the new world order that will put the false prophet and the Antichrist in power. There's no conspiracy theory to it. Okay, so that is the world plan of the... So thank you for watching. Do visit my channel and press the notification button for the notifications. And do watch the videos. These important, the four beasts, Revelation, Satan, Obama, and Trump, and the Pope. These are the four beasts. And yeah, so rapture first, then World 3, followed by the New Order. So important videos. And there is another one that I want you to watch. These are all here. It says breaking news, Jewish Messiah has been revealed. So it's, everything is here, but I will also put the videos for you in the notification box. So description box. Breaking news, 2020 global financial crash coming. Yeah. So thank you for watching. Be blessed, and I love you all, and I do pray for you.